How are you all? I hope you all are safe and healthy at home. And I also hope that you are practicing your sums. This is part 2 of chapter number 1, numeration. Let's get started. We are doing question number 4 of self-practice 1A. Read the following numbers aloud and write them in numerals. What is the meaning of the word numerals? We have learned yesterday that numerals means in numbers. That means these number names are written in words and we have to write these number names in number form. The first one is 3512. Ab isse hum number mein kaise likhenge? It will be very easy if you write the place values. So let's write the place values first. What is the first place value? Ones. Then after ones come tens. Then hundreds. And then thousands. You have learned place values till here? Acha. Fir 3000. Thousand ke niche kaun sa number aayega? Thousand ke saath kaun sa number hai? 3 hai. So what you will do? Thousand ke niche write 3. Then 500. 100 ke saath kaun sa number likha hua hai? 5. So under the hundreds place you will write the digit 5. Then after that, after 500 what is written? 12. How do we write 12? 1 and 2. So write 1, 2. So this is your number 3512. Now come on to the next one, 4080. Again, the first step will be to write the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Written? Now, which thousand? Which number is there? Thousand ke saath kaun sa number likha hai? 4. So under the thousand space you will write 4. Is there any hundreds? Yahan pe aur 100 ke saath koi number likha hai kya? Nahi hai. There is no 100. So you will place 0 under the hundreds column. Kyunki 100 nahi hai to isliye 100 ke niche mein 0 lagayenge. Then after that what is written? 80. How do we write 80? 8, 0. So just write here 8, 0. So this is 4080. Next come on to C1. 6006. Again, write the base values first. Ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Then 6000. Thousand ke saath kaun sa digit number hai? 6 hai. So write 6 under the thousands place. Is there any hundreds? No, there is no hundreds. So place 0 under the hundreds place. Then after that there is 6. How do we write 6? Only a single digit. So it will be under the ones place. Now tens place bhi bacha reh gaya. So tens place mein hum log kya karenge? We will put 0. Theek hai? So this is your answer, 6006. Now, question number 5. Write the following numbers in words. You have been given some numbers and you have to write them in words. Okay, you have to spellings mein likhna. First one is 6009. First of all, before writing in words, we have to write the place values of the digits. So 9 is in 1's place, 0 is in 10's place, this 0 is in 100's place and this 6 is in 1000's place. Clear? After writing the place values, let's start writing them in words. How? First, hum log idhar se start karenge. Kis taraf se start karenge? Theek hai? So first digit is 6. Let's write 1 is in 1's place, 7 is in 10's place, 8 is in 100's place and 3 is in 1000's place. Now let's write this in words. First, again we will start from this side. So first digit is what? 3. Write 3 in spellings. 3. 3 is under which column? Which place value? 1000's. So 3000's. 3000's. Then comes the 100. 100 ke niche koi digit hai? Yes, it's 8. So what you will write? Again, 8 is spelling. E-I-G-H-T. 8. 8 is under 100's column. So we will write 100. 800. Then, after 800, what you will do? This 10s and 1s. Inko hume saath mein padhna padta hai. 10s aur 1s ke column mein jo digits rehte hain, we always read them together. ठीक है, तो what how will you read together 7 and 1? 7 and 1 is read as 71. So what you will write? 71 in spellings. So this is your word for 3871. Next question is fill in the blanks with the correct sign. Greater than, smaller than, or equal to sign. तो सी फर्स्ट वन 3792-3972 हाउ यू फाइंड आउट इनमें से कौन सा नंबर बड़ा है कैसे पता करोगे वी विल कंपेयर ईच एंड एवरी डिजिट ओके तो स्टार्ट कंपेयरिंग फ्रॉम दिस साइड लेफ्ट हैंड साइड फर्स्ट डिजिट ऑफ दिस नंबर इज 3 यहां पर फर्स्ट डिजिट क्या है 3 सो हमें समझ में नहीं आया लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द सेकेंड डिजिट 7. Second digit is 7. And here second digit is 9. 7 or 9. Dono mein se kaun sa bada hai? 9 is greater. So that means that this number is greater. Theek hai? We will compare each and every digit and then we have to decide which number is bigger. Okay? 1101-1011. Let's see. First number is 1. Here also first number is 1. Again, समझ में नहीं आया? Second digit में move on कर. यहाँ पे 1 है, and in this number it is 0. So which is bigger, 1 or 0? 1 is bigger. So this number, this one is bigger. So ऐसा sign बन जाएगा. जो भी number बड़ा होगा उसके सामने mouth open हो जाएगा. ठीक है? Then the next one is 3632 and 3632. It is obvious that these two are equal. So, put equal to sign. The last part of this question is, predecessor of smallest three digit number on one side and on the other side it is 999. So, first to understand what is smallest three digit number. In your previous classes, you must have learned about smallest one digit number. What is the smallest one digit number? It is 1. Clear? What is the smallest 2 digit number? 2 digit ka sabse smallest number kaun sa hai? It is 10. Theek hai, 10 mein likho 2 digits. So it is the smallest 2 digit number. So likewise, following this pattern, if I ask you what is the smallest 3 digit number? 3 digit number ka smallest number kaun sa hai? 3 digit ka smallest number kaun sa hai? So what will you answer? Yes, it will be 100. Dekho, 1, can you notice a pattern here? 1, then 1 ke saath 0 lag. It becomes smallest 2 digit number. Then after 10, when we put another 0 with it, it becomes 100, which is the smallest 3 digit number. ठीक है, the smallest 3 digit number is, we just now got 100, ठीक है, 100. Now what is the meaning of this word predecessor? Predecessor मतलब, now जैसे, for example, if I ask you, find the predecessor of 4, predecessor मतलब होता है उसके पहले वाला, predecessor of 4 is 3. ठीक है, तो वैसे ही the predecessor of 100 will be the number which is before 100. That is 99. So predecessor of 100 will be 99. Predecessor of 100 will be 99. Predecessor of smallest 3-digit number is 99. We just now understood how. So 99 on one side and on other side it is 999. So you can see that here it is 2 digits only and here it is how many digits? It is 3 digits. So number with more digits is bigger. 99 say 999 bigger because 999 is 3 digits. So that's why the sign will be opened, the mouth will be opened on this side. Clear? Next question is, form the largest, small and smallest numbers using each of the digit only once. Aapke paas kuch 4 digits diye hue hain, like 5, 3, 2 and 6. You have to form the smallest number possible with these digits and the largest number possible with these digits. How will you do it? It's very simple. Smallest number agar aapko form karna hai, to aapko ascending order mein jana hoga. Ascending order. Now what is ascending order? Ascending order means to arrange the numbers from smaller to smallest to biggest. Now which is the smallest digit among these 4 digits? 5, 3, 2 or 6? Mein se sabse chhota kaun sa hai? 2. So first, the first digit of the smallest number will be 2. Then after 2, which is the smallest one? 3. So the next digit will be 3. Then after 3, which is the smallest? 5. Then after 3, it will be 5. And then it will be 6. You have to arrange the numbers, you have to arrange these digits in ascending order to get the smallest number. Or jaise hi aapko smallest number mil gaya, it's very easy to write the largest number. How? You have to reverse this number from back side to front side. Like 2, 3, 5, 6, just reverse it. 6, 5, 3, 2. This is the largest number. Clear? Aapko pehle smallest number ka jana hai, phir smallest number ko theek ulta kar dena, to wo largest number ho jayega. Clear? Now again, 3, 8, 7, 4. Smallest number mein hum kya karenge? Ascending order mein arrange karenge in digits ko. Ascending order matlab chote se bada. To isme sabse chota kaun sa hai? 3. So write here 3. Then after 3, which is the smallest? 4. Write here 4. After 4, it is 7. And then it is followed by 8. So 7 and followed by 8. 3478. This is now. How do we make the largest number? Just reverse these digits. Just reverse this number. 8, 7, 4, 3. And you get your largest number. Next is, write the numbers in ascending order, smallest to biggest. Ascending order matlab kya? Chote se bada. Sabse chota number pehle likhenge, then we will move on to the bigger numbers. Then the question given is 3619, 2013, 6354, 1598, and 735. पहले हमें इनमें से देखना है कि कौन सा नंबर छोटा है. तो देखो, इसमें 4 डिजिट्स हैं, 3619, 4 डिजिट्स, 2013, इसमें भी 4 डिजिट्स हैं, 6354, इसमें भी 4 डिजिट्स हैं, 1598, इसमें भी 4 डिजिट्स हैं, लेकिन 735, इसमें ओनली 3 डिजिट्स. आई ऑलवेज रिमेम्बर चिल्ड्रेन, जिस भी नंबर में सबसे कम डिजिट्स होते हैं वो छोटा नंबर होता है. सो द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर इज दिस वन, 735. सो फर्स्ट यू विल राइट 735. नाउ आफ्टर 735 लेट्स कंपेयर बिटवीन दीज नंबर्स. तो इनमें से सबसे पहला डिजिट इसमें क्या है? 3. और इसमें 2, इसमें 6 एंड इसमें 1. every number. Here the first digit is 6. In this one the first digit is 1. Here it is 4. In this one it is 5. And the last one it is 8. The biggest to smallest. Which is the biggest first digit number? 8. 8120. So that means 8120 will be the biggest number which you will write at the first. 8120. This is done. After 8120, we will compare between these four numbers. Now, 6297, here it is, first digit is 6, first digit is 1, here first digit is 4, and there it is 5. So, comparing from the first digit, which is the biggest first digit number? This one. 6297. So, your next number will be 6297. Then, after writing these two numbers, we will compare from these three remaining digits. The first digit here is 1, here it is 4, and here it is 5. So, as you can all see, 5 is the largest first digit number here. So, we will write 5683. Then, after 5683, yahan pe first digit 4 hai, yahan 1 hai, aur yahan pe first digit 4 hai. So, 4 bada hoga. So, after this we will write 4091. 4091. Then, the last digit is left. Last number is left. So, we will write that number only. 1387. Children, in your previous classes, you have learned about numbers up to 4 digits. Now, I want to recap with you some of the things that you have learned in your previous class. Smallest 2-digit number is 10. The greatest 2-digit number is 99. Now, when we add 1 to this 99, we get 100, which is the smallest 3-digit number. 100 is the smallest 3-digit number. We read this as 100. Now, the greatest 3-digit number is 999. Now, when we add 1 to this 999, what do we get? We get 1000. We get 1000. 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number. See, it has 4 digits. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now, after 1000, the numbers come like this. 1001, 1002, 1003, and the numbers go on like this and come up to the greatest 4-digit number, which is 9999. 4 bar 9. And it is read as 9999. And do you know what happens when we add 1 to this greatest 4-digit number? We get a number which have 5 digits in it. 1000. 10000. This is read as 10,000. And this is the smallest 5-digit number. ठीक है? हमने greatest 4-digit number के साथ 1 add किया, तो हमको smallest 5-digit number मिल गया. 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number. We just now learned that smallest 5-digit number is 10000. This is read as 10,000. Now let's move on to see what is the greatest 5-digit number. First, let us revise the previous things. Greatest 2-digit number is 99. Greatest 3-digit number is 999. Greatest 4-digit number is 9999. 4 times you have to write 9. 9999. Now, can you see a pattern in this? 2-digit mein humne 2 baar 9 likha. Greatest 2-digit number mein 2 baar 9 likha. is in tens place. The third nine, it is in hundreds place. The fourth nine, it is in thousands place. Till thousands place you have learnt in your previous classes, in your class third, right? Now, the fifth nine, the last one, the fifth nine, it is in a place which is known as 10,000. This is the fifth place value that you will learn in this class. 10,000. ये जो last वाला nine है, ये कौन से place value में है? 10,000. So revising the place values again. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and after thousand what comes? 10,000. Clear? Write the following numbers in words. 4, 6, 3, 7, 0. Before writing the whole number in words, let us write the place values of the digits. 0 is in 1's place. 7 is in 10's place. 3 is in 100's place. 6 is in 1000's place. And after 1000, which place value comes? 10,000. So this 4 is in 10,000's place. Clear? Always remember, thousands and 10,000's are read together. The numbers which are in 1000's place and 10,000's place, they are always read together. जो भी नंबर्स थाउजेंड्स और टेन थाउजेंड्स के प्लेस में रहेंगे उन दोनों को हमें साथ में लेके पढ़ना है, ठीक है? हंड्रेड्स इज रेड सेपरेटली, हंड्रेड्स को अलग पढ़ते हैं, एंड टेन्स एंड वन्स आर रेड टुगेदर. लेट अस सी, फोर एंड सिक्स, इट इज इन 10,000's प्लेस एंड 1000's प्लेस, सो इट विल बी रेड टुगेदर. फोर एंड सिक्स रेड टुगेदर विल बी 46,000. किसको रीड करते हैं? थाउजेंड्स. किसको? 46,000. देन 300. 100 के नीचे 3 है, सो वी विल रीड दिस एज 300. देन टेन्स एंड वन्स आर रेड टुगेदर. 7 एंड 0, विच इज वेन रेड टुगेदर, इट इज 70. So 300, what you will write last? 70. So this will be 46,370. Next is 5, 6, 3, 2, 1. Again, let us write the place values first. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and last one is 10,000. Now, thousands and 10,000's place are read together. 100 will be read separately. Tens and ones will be read together. ठीक है? 5 and 6 read together will be 56. So write 56 in spelling. 56. 56 is in which place? Thousands. 56. Thousands. 300s. Now after 3, which two numbers are left? 2 and 1. They are in tens and ones place, so they will be read together. 2 and 1 when read together, it is 21. So 300, after 300 you will write 21. 56,320. Next question is, write the following in numerals. You have been given numbers in word forms. That is 21,005. आपको इस word form में लिखे हुए number को numerals में लिखना है. That is number form में लिखना है. कैसे लिखोगे? First of all, always remember while solving these questions, always write the place values first. ठीक है? तो ones, under ones place. Ones place में how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 beads. So under ones place the digit 6 will be written. Then comes to the tens place. And in tens place how many beads are placed? Only one bead. So under 10 we will write 1. In hundreds place how many beads are there? 1, 2. 2 beads are there. So we will write 2. Then under thousands place how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 beads are there. So we will write 5 under thousands place. Under 10,000s place how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 beads are there. So it will be written as this, like this. ठीक है, 4. Now we have to write this numeral in words. First underline which word, numbers we read together. Thousands and ten thousands come together पढ़ते हैं, तो हमने इसको underline कर लिया. Hundred is read separately and the tens and ones is read together. So let us read 4 and 5 together. Read as 45. 45. What? 45 thousands. So let's write. Then 200. Then 1 and 6 read together as 16. So we will write 16. Remember children, 16 क्योंकि ones में है, तो हम लोग ones नहीं लिखते. ठीक है, हम लोग कौन सा place value उसको लिखते हैं साथ spellings में, thousands को लिखते हैं और hundreds को लिखते हैं. लेकिन 16 ones हमने नहीं लिखा क्योंकि ones के spelling को नहीं लिखा जाता. ठीक है, next and the last question for today is draw beads on the abacus to represent the following numbers. आपके पास कुछ numbers दिए होंगे and you have to represent those numbers on the abacus tape. ठीक है, let's see. 5, 3, 0, 4, 5. We have been given 5 digit number. Let us first write the place values. 5 is in ones place. 4 is in tens place. 0 in hundreds place. 3 in thousands place. And 5 is in 10,000s place. As we have written the place values, it becomes very easy for us to show this number on the abacus. See, in the ones place, and in the ones place which digit is there? 5. So we will draw 5 beads in this ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now in the tens place, which digit is there? 4. So in this tens stick, the second one, we will draw 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then hundreds place, which digit is there? 0. That means this hundred stick will be left without any beads. Then in the thousands place, which digit is there? 3. So in this thousand stick, we will draw 3 beads. In the 10,000 space, which digit is there? 5. So in this 10,000 sticks, we will draw 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is how we show the numbers on the abacus. There are 2 more sums just like this in your books. Try to do them on your own as a homework. That is all for today. I hope you have understood whatever I have taught in this video lesson. In the next video lesson, we will continue with the same chapter, chapter number 1, numeration. It will be part 3. We will learn about 6 digit numbers. How to read and write 6 digit numbers. Till then, see you video.